Did I say we had priest quests? I think we have priest quests.
The goddess calls.
Mage yet again. That doesn't surprise me. I do really like Mad Bomber as a card, but he can be frustrating. I think the 2-drop's more important. Two Mad Bombers. Okay, we've got plenty of 2-drops now. Oh, it's quite tempting to go for the Fort Steel. Need to slow down this draft. It's the only minion which really makes any sense. Quite like this little hench clan. Who doesn't like Shadow Priest? I think we'll go for Traveling Healer. I have had lots of success with the Soldier of Fortune, so let's go for it. 3-drop, need those quite badly. Pretty full on 2-drops. This card's not the best. It's a very slow card. I'm going for the bigger drop. I think with my healing cards, it's probably a good choice. Why not? Now the North Shore Cleric is tempting because I don't have any 1-drops. This is more of a value card though. I think I'm feeling the Cleric. No, we'll listen to Half Arena. Definitely another Soul Priest. Nice big one. Don't have much big stuff in this deck. Do I have any dragons? 1 dragon. It's just a big minion. I like the Daring Reporter. I think that's undervaluing it. Yeah, another 3-drop is good. So I have 1 spell, but I just don't feel like I need any more 2-drops. I think I'll go for this guy. I think I'm going Bog Creeper here. Well, that's a pretty pattern in the mana curve. Let's see how this goes.
Randa versus Anduin. The light shall bring victory.
And you will give me strength.
Got lots of 2-drops. lots of six drops, too. I don't think this deck is as good as that. Doesn't really seem to have any late game, nothing really. That's annoying.
Gadgets and Gazette always gets the speed.
Is this real?
What is going on in this game? Smart guy.
You can be whatever you want.
Should have healed this guy. Just didn't really have anything else to play. Couldn't just play the Murloc. Oh, please go face.
Hey,
quickly.
Most considered.
Is someone injured?
Why? I think he's got death, he would have played it earlier. Oh, ate my words. I think I can have no choice but to play the Draconoid soon. And the award for slow play goes to Grimly Man. Well, that isn't mine. I'm impressed he managed to draft Hecklebot in Arena. It's a very brave decision.
Come dance to my song.
Well, would you look at that? Oh no, he died. Feeling this one because this one's got the death rattle, it makes more sense if it's to die. I like that art, he's cute, this is low.
Drink with me, friend.
I mean, I'm happy if he plays this 3-8. I'd much rather. It's like, what did this really achieve? Either way, I was going to be one off. I think we go wise. He's just used the board today. We can really do a drawing that scaled nightmare. That'll do. Do I rather have the lackey? I think I'd rather have this guy. He has in his deck. This is the fourth.
Free your mind from its bar.
Just need the scaled nightmare.
quickly.
Change your mind.
Running out of cards pretty fast here. The big boy. No, the second I play this, I'm going to draw the Scaled Nightmare. It's got four cards left, I'm almost not going to get a choice of what is left in his deck, but I will get a good look at it if I draw the Scaled Nightmare next turn. Yep, that's the Scaled Nightmare. Come on, Scaled Nightmare. Thank you. Well, that sucks. Of course you do.
Oh,
But only my last card was mind control.
It is finished. You win.
What a shit game. 27 minutes and no victory. Come on, bomber. Useless piece of shit. Going for the big one here. Just keep on playing the curve. I mean, he's getting low on cards already. Taking a lot of damage here. And he really likes that
Run! I will hold them off!
Will he take the trays? No, of course not. He values that way too much. Dark Snake. Slow Snake, more like. Really? All three of them? Of course. Can't believe how much I just got ripped by that knife juggler. Come on, Shadowwood Death.
Just a pinch of it.
Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Maybe I should have saved that for 5 bursts.
I wonder.
This game is slipping away from me. A control deck with no late game. Of course, of course. Is there any way I survive? I can kill this 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Where's just any useful card when you need it?
What is a moon's will? It is finished.
Well, are we gonna go 3-0? Oh, and 3, sorry. Let's hope not. Lucky me. I'm fine if he doesn't play any more minions. He can't get kill this. And he misplayed. And there's the Shadow Priest. The future is now. I think that's fine. I can take the 2/6 next turn if I want.
think.
I think that was fine. Do need that death soon though. Sure, I take the bartender. I think we just go all in. Looks like we might pull back of not 0-3 from the brink. Thank goodness.
Tyranda versus Valera.
What? Elune, give me strength.
I think we play the librarian first, since this has got the more negative effect. So happy we didn't go 0-3. Knife juggler's a bit of fun. Maybe we'll get the free kill on this. Maybe we won't need to. Just get the big dude on the board. Five, 9, 10, 11, 14, 15, 16. Waters. Thank God. Hey, Well, I guess there's some life in this game yet. Or maybe not. Five more priest cards. That's a better 5 drop than the don't even remember what I had then. Not the War Mage. Interesting one. Slow the game down. Seems a bit over the top. Come on, Bomber, let's get a good one. Yes? Oh, not bad, not bad, Bomber. Good work, good work. Why not pull a 5 for? They'll never know what it is. Could have killed the 6-8 with that. Ah. Okay, we need to drag him far now. Got no other spells that set this off. Put it on your head. It's annoying to have to play this. What a disappointing run. At least we didn't get caught by the 03 police. Alright guys, thanks for watching the Daily Arena Run. Check back tomorrow for another run. Thank you very much. Goodbye.